Bersih 2.0 Chairman Maria Chin Abdullah has been released from detention. Maria is out, confirmed to Lawyers for Liberty on Monday evening. She was detained under the Security Offences Special Measures Act, or SOSMA, on the eve of the Bersih 5.0 rally 10 days ago. On November 22nd, her lawyers filed a habeas corpus application at the High Court seeking for her immediate release from detention. The court set November 29 to hear the application.